ithola ngayo ngaphandle kwemali. Mayifuna iNC ukushaya inqola iMK yokuthi ngahambi kunabantu kuMK abasetshenziswayo ngemali. Kuthiwa hayi kuhlelwa umcimbi waseFlagstaff. Lo mcimbi lo waseFlagstaff awumenyezelwa yabo. Awumenyezelwa abona nje awumenyezelwa nhlobo nje yabo. But abantu abakufanele bazi abazi abanye abantu mane ngamakomplethi ase Eastern Cape ebekade webhulixola mfowethu awuyibambi foni ngiyafisa ungene buti ngoba ngikhuluma indaba yaseFlagstaff nami sengingena kuyo ngingahlangani naye. Lena ayimenyezelwe ukuthi bani base isi nathi event izoba ikhona yabo. Abantu abaningi basitholela bona ukuthi kune event ekhona eseFlagstaff. Kune sabotage ebikhona yamatekisi NC itshele aditshele ulokhunjana itshele ibika ditshele inkinga yamatekisi ukuthi bangawathathi amalokhunjana ama bangabi MK ifuna imoto zabo bangalinge baze bayithathe. Ibikhona ke enjalo Eastern Cape isabotage enjalo yathi NC izobanikeza bona idabuli yemali le abangayinikwe iMK. Kwawukuthi ke njengamatekisi enye iyayithanda iMK yabo. Kwahanjwa kwayofunwa amatekisi kwathiwa bazonikezwa mangabe sebebuya. Mase bebuya nje bazonikezwa mapiwani bazonikezwa imali. Ibe khona i-event ibimnandi beyinhle kwabade bekhona ngoba sibone baba naye edansa kumnandi. Ubaba uMsholozi bazofaza abantu abaningi. Ubaba uZuma akakaze azayihlele i-event. Baba uMsholozi ubizwa la kusuke sekuredi khona kuthiwa baba siyacela bandla uze nakuthi endaweni ethize. Abantu abahlele i-event abantu bakuleyo ndawo leyo
babukhona
kwamnandi kwabuso kanjeyana. Uma siphele i-event laba phambili laba bangena emotweni bahambe amatekisi awakhokheliwe. Makushiwo uSpa nawo ngangize ngabuza kune fraud eyenzakalile i-FET angazi kanjani uSpa akhipha ukudla kanti i-fraud nje akukomali engenile. So basala abantu ngengamatekisi ifuna imali yayo ayikwazi ukuhamba nabantu imali ingekho. Kwaphoqa ukuthi abalale khona abantu because imali ayikho. Abahleli bemcimbi abasekho, ababiza amatekisi abasekho, akekho umuntu osekhona njengamanje. Kanti umeya waseFlagstaff uyehlele ehotela nje ayehlele kulo. Yonke into eyenzeka lapha lapha yana nje yena nje u-involve kuyo. Ubuxola ngazi ukuthi wayekhona naye kwi-Flagstaff nangodwa ukhona uzozikhulumela. Akachazi ukuthi kwenzakalani kahle kahle ngoba kubuya ngazi ukuthi kuningi ukudayiseka nokuthengeka okube khona. Kunomfo ekuthiwa wayephambili lapha istage eklema ukuthi umkhonto wesizwe. Kodwa kuthiwa kubo kokwabo i-material ye-ANC nje i-ANC nje i-campaigner ilungisa indlela ihlala kubo i-material ye-ANC ngakuba ngazi ukuthi uyi-MK kwazi ukuthi uyi-ANC ngakubo ngoba ama-terms yakusawathola namanje kwi-ANC ngakulungiswa indlela. Kodwa usebonakala phambili laphayana eklema ukuthi angazi uyini kwi-MK kodwa buxola ngoba ukhona mhlawumbe wawukhona angazi noma wafika khona kwi-event kodwa ca bhuti usibetho wenzakalani bhuti kwi-event.
Niyaphila babukhona?
Siyaphila bhuti omkhulu. Awulibambi ifoni bhuti.
Hhayi ngizokunika inamba babukhoma ngeke bakunika inamba e-wrong
futhi inamba e-wrong ngampela leya no right bhuti.
Hhayi babukhoma bayihlelile ama-comrade i-event. Ngisifikile eFlagstaff. Nasifika eFlagstaff. Comrade, ubaba Msholozi uyabhiliva kakhulu kwabantu abasondele kuye. Nasifika la kufika kuthiwa kunomuntu kuthiwa une 1 million uzonika iMK imali yama taxi, imali yegrosa, yonke event mayiyekele kulo muntu. Ngiba sengiveza ukuthi hayi man, lo muntu ubhuti wakhe i-ANC waye kwi-PEC yase-Eastern Cape ukwi-NEC manje. But ke angeke ngibe namona na kuthiwa lo muntu yena uyi-MK futhi uzimisele ukufanda. So ama-comrade ke amthathela phezulu. But umuntu ozonisiza uyambona emehlweni babukhoma. Ifike i-truck, nayifike i-truck nami estate ngingene ngenkani, ngithani ngikwazi ngi-NEC member, nithi ngingangeni kodwa ngiyi-deployee yale province. Ngangena ngenkani estate, ngangena ngayohlala phansi. Nakuphunywa babukhoma, siphume siyobona ikumkani. Isilo ke ngesilo. Isilo samampondo. Siyobona isilo sincokole. After siqeda kuphuma abantu sebeyafona. Hey khola amateksi awabhatalwanga, hayi man kanjani? Amateksi angabhatalwa. La muntu angithi uthe une 400,000 akayikhiphile isebank. So kutheni ningathathi 400,000 kubhatalwa amateki? Ikombeti ke zethu ayisaveli ku 400,000. Nayingasaveli i 400,000 amateksi sewepakile. I-leadership province eyayingihlusile eprovinsini yathi mangisimali seyihleli ema-BNB ayikwazi ukuyo-addressa i-membership yabantu bawo. So i-comrade ke ziyenzile i-research zayo ezibe zihleli ngaphansi bayi man apha kusapotatshwa i-MK akufunekanga iphakame i-Eastern Cape. Zonke izinto ezenziwa yi-MK ku-influensa abantu bamateksi bama bafuna imali ngenkani. I-comrade uthathe ukudla kwespa kwe-56,800 but okudla ngifuna ukucoka mna ngibone ibhanana nama-apula but okudla kwe-56,000 angeke ngixoke, angizuthi bekhona, angizuthi bengekho, but mna ngizange ngibone. But apho mina ngizoxolisa e-South Africa egameni le-MK, ngixolise ebantwini base-Eastern Cape egameni le-MK ukuthi aso emi ze-MK la nto beyenzile. I-comrade i-MK ayikabi namali. Xa uzohlela i-event nina lo province ezohlela i-event niyazimela ukuthi uhambani yokucela abonobhizinisi abazonifiza. Ifanisizeki nibuye kwi-MK nizoripot ubanisizeki bakwazi ukuthi bazonibonelela. But e-Eastern Cape ngicela ama-comrade ahamba ayovotela i-MK after 29 May ahambe ama-comrade ayokhipha izigebengu angazifihli, athi izigebengu maziphume zingakhokheli i-MK ngoba izigebengu azifuni i-MK bamaziyithola i-seated majority apha e-Eastern Cape ngoba baqamba amanga every fucking day. Ube uyabheka namanje bayenkandla abanye babukhomo manje
bawucela futhi
bayoqamba amanga nabeya enkandla manje niyokwenzani enkandla manje? Kumele kuyo campaign, masi campaign after campaign i-MK siqale ngoku sizotshelana amaqiniso ukuthi hayi wena ulixoki besiyakwazi besingahambi nawe sonke esi sikhathi wena bowufuna kuye abantu bakwagogo. Kumiwe Eastern Cape manje kuyaliwa kubangwe ikhulu. Ilene ngithi mina uba bengizenzela ubaba bengiyothi makachithe kwanto esisikhundla. Athu national makabuya zorana angathathi noyi-1. U-national abuya zorana i-Eastern Cape azayoyifaka ku-election. After election abasenkomfeni kwi-conference. After kwi-conference kubonakala uba sibheka kuphi. Manje ukuze kube right e-Eastern Cape abukhoma chitha yonke into. Yonke into ungashiyi i-1. From region to branch. Province uchitha yonke into. After that ke ngoku ukhipha abantu national uba mabazorana i-campaign. Ukhiphe i-deployees uzorana i-campaign e-MK. Ngoba manje kulitshelwe ezizikhundla ezingabhatalelwe. Yabona? Ngoba ama-comrades abhatelwe ngo-ANC. Ukuthi mawadileye i-process. Zimile nyani i-process ze-MK i-Eastern Cape. Yabona babukhona. So ubaba makachithe kwanto i-Eastern Cape. Akhiphe i-deploye zizorana i-process ze-MK i-Eastern Cape.
Eyona ngxaki enkulu kakhulu i-Eastern Cape.
Hayi, iphumile imali eningi babukhoma. Iningi imali ephumile. Akhokhelwa amadoda la. Kumele adilive. Yabona zonke le nto ezenziwayo ayadilive. Babukhoma, bangukubonise ngento yase-Aliwal North. E-Aliwal North kwakumele uba lapha i-election sayithatha. But ngenxa yoba kwakukhokhiwe ama-comrades ayerana i-campaign ngefowuni.
Hey.
So ubaba ukuze sithole i-2/3. Uyazi i-2/3 sayithole e-Eastern Cape ngoba abantu bawulambela umkhonto.
Yo, bayawufuna umkhonto.
Bawulambela abantu e-Eastern Cape umkhompo, but abantu abakhokhelwe umkhonto bafuna ukuthi umkhonto mawungayi phambili. Yabona? Sinalo problem. Akachithe kwantu baba, makasichithe sonke. Adeploye abantu abazokwenza into e-right e-Eastern Cape.
Iyona nto esifunayo le bhuxolo ngoba manje ubuka kathi manje isikhathi asisekho kanti manje sambili isikhathi and benza sure ukuthi akusebenzeki.
Uyabona ngale 4 weeks ngowesene i-2/3 singayithola nayingachitha kwanto baba. Kwehle i-comrade from national zizohlala the 4 weeks zihleli la e-Eastern Cape zisebenza kuphela. Ziye ebantwini abalambele i-MK. Uyazi thina sidinga only 5 regions apha e-Eastern Cape ukuze siwine sithole i-2/3. Asidingi yonke le nto, 5 regions. Lezi ezinye i-region ezintathu zizobe kuyibhonasi kuthina. But nasitagete ezi-region eziwu-5 sizoyithola i-2/3. Makeza uba bazochitha kwanto athi ama-comrade mawahlale. Uyayithola i-2/3.
Kancane bhuxola, kancane bhuxola. Wemtsholisi mfowethu, ma ufuna ukuhlala la, ngicela mfowethu uyiphathe kahle mfowethu ne. Siyahloniphana kakhulu la bhuti omkhulu. Siyahloniphana kakhulu la, ngicela mfowethu uyiphathe kahle ma ufuna ukuhlala nje la. Le language ikhuluma nje la, asiyikhulumi nje la. Asiyikhulumi nje la, asiyingeni futhi leyo. Hlala nje la uthule, ulalele, ma ukhula futhi lokho, uphume uhambe. Ma uqhubeka, siyakublokha futhi. Kodwa nje siphathe kakhulu namandla. Ngiyakuthanda nokuhlala nawe la, kodwa respecta abanye abantu. Khese bhuxolo.
Hayi, mxolele mama. Uyobona uNkulunkulu wakhe, angayikhulumi into ayithandayo, uyobona uNkulunkulu wakhe.
Uyabona bhuxola ilokhu njana, ngibuke something ne. I-ANC ngeke idabule i-Eastern Cape. Ngeke, ngiyabona abayifuna abayifuna abantu. Into ANC njengamanje eyiphethe, iphethe imali.
Hayi futhi iphethe yona, iphethe i-billions. Bahlale ebantwini ukuthi sibambeleni la. Le nto mayinganyakazi. Abantu emakhaya balambele MK. abantu emadropheni balambele MK but othothe sicabanga basehamba nabo bayokhohlisa ubaba yonke imihla ukuthi ubaba makadileye angakwazi kumuva bamstopile ukuthi angakwazi kumuva kumane khulunywa indaba zamacuku asasikhathi sokukhuluma ngoba bukhoma isikhathi sokuthi masiye sikampaign after 29 sesingawuhlala phansi ke sibanga ikhundla akunandinga manje into okumele siyenze ukuphuma siyokampaignela umkhonto umkhonto ukhulula abantu mina being 3 million ezovote Eastern Cape mina ngithe mabasiphe nje 1.6 cha lezi ezinye iparty zisherelane ngaye ngalenye inamba sithole 1.6 cha iyona nto engisho kumacomrade ukuthi mina comrade xa nisithi sizozalayo inamba ye 1.6 million kube 3 million nganizwa not uba sikhulume indaba zamanga uyabona
uyazi ukuthi labantu abaqamba amanga kuyimanje baqamba amanga leadership kuthiwa ngazi ukuthi kuthiwa nibuzile phezu national kwathiwa obani abakweletwayo imalini abekweletayo basho abantu abathize yakhishwa imali kwakhokhwa kanti onotaxi laba bakancedwa abantu ababhataliwe uzubonto le bafuna ukukhanda nje impi between onotaxi ne-MK uyayibona bayishiya ngamabomu bayakuthi abantu ababhataliwe labantu laba abasho lutho but namhlanje babasurprise ukuthi hayi bo sikhokhile thina Eastern Cape kuthiwa kunabantu abangakhokheliwe i-leadership yenza kanjani manje uyi-report yayo ingakhulumiqiniso ukuthi sikweta abantu 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ukuze ma ngabe kulokhunja kube ukuthi nje yonke umuntu ekhokhele why beshiya ama-taxi lawa avele anama abantu bakhona vele bayithanda lento nomsindo why beshiye wona ngamabomu ukuthi angakhokhela yini le abafuna i-creator between i-MK no-taxi base-Eastern Cape yabo yonke le nto leyana nje uyayibuka ukuthi eyi lanto ebuhlungu bafowethu